Hi everyone, welcome to the How Did We Get Here YouTube channel. I'm Johannes and today I'm standing in my own backyard and we are going to chop some wood. It's a really lovely evening here tonight, mid-May. Stubborn butter. See, we have a crack right here, so it's giving in. Right here in the middle. Some people think that you need brute force when you chopping wood, but that's not true. As long as the wood is dry and already a bit cracked, there's no problem. You barely need any effort at all. Of course, it depends on how you chop the wood. If we try to chop it like this, nothing happens. We'll see about this one. It's cracked, but it's quite wet. Easy peasy. This one would be a nice one. Mosquitoes has finally woken up. So there's quite a few of them out tonight. when it comes to chopping wood, I'm quite a rookie actually. I had this pile of wood lying here for a couple of years now, but I haven't really got to it to actually chop it up. And the axe I'm using is nothing fancy, just a cheap axe from my local hardware store. But it shows that you really don't need any fancy equipment or some brute strength or anything. It's just good exercise actually. Can of course put quite a lot of effort into it if you like. You exercise your arms, your back, and your chest quite a lot, but you don't have to. Let's see if we can tackle this one. No big issues there. That one as well. Huh. You see that spark? I saw a spark. Quite dry, cracked, shouldn't be a problem. I see it. Thank you. torch just doesn't take anything, it just almost splits by itself. While some takes a little bit more. Let's see about this one. I don't have high hopes for this one. It's a bit dry. You got a crack up here at the top, but since it's quite a long piece, we'll see. That's quite moist. Still quite wet. Quite nice actually. I think this is it, guys. The sun is about to go down and I'm actually quite tired after this short but intense wood shopping event or wood shopping session, and the mosquitoes starting to step on my nerves a little bit. As you can see, there's a ton of them. But yeah, thank you so much for watching. Please like and subscribe if you like the channel and the video. Feel free to follow and watch all my other videos and follow all of my other outdoor content. And don't forget, keep up the good work. You are doing great. Thank you so much for watching. Take care.